And then, what happened? And then,
this is the best night of my life.
Rock Lords. Yeah, we're gonna play some Rock Lords for you.
Thank you. sound guy. We need some duct tape up here. Pronto. Or a brick.
Sound tape. Or a brick made of duct tape.
There we go.
Okay, I think you should take some.
All fixed. More. Take some more off. Go down another inch, and that's as good as I can give you. If you want to really see me take it off.
Don't worry, Captain. I've got this one too, Captain.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, that trip to Antarctica gave you a nice tan.
Oh yeah.
I never get tired of that.
So I'd like to dedicate this song, this next song, to the memory of Warren Banks. Because he's got a really good one. And I think that it demands some special respect. Warren Banks, ladies and gentlemen, hot on the heels of Antarctica. I know it's a bit of a oxymoron.
But. Sexiest man alive, Antarctica, 2004. Right here.
Who here knows who H.P. Lovecraft is? Thank you very much. For those who don't, okay, how many people here don't know who H.P. Lovecraft is?
He's a writer, I don't know.
And if so, why are you here?
Because your music's great.
To learn!
So we're going to play two sets this evening.
Yeah,
well, for me. And there's going to be a bit of a break, so don't panic. And then after we play our second set, in which we change costumes and bass players, a very special band by the name of Gigi Dartley.
What the fuck was that for? Hang on.
He doesn't know.
Sorry, Troy, we arranged this beforehand. I was watching the People's Court today, Marlo.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It was pretty good. You know what bugs me, though? It's like... Yes, the dating service one. And, what really bugged me was all the commercials during that, like, three midday hours are like, are you in debt? Have you not paid any of your bills? Did you not pay for car insurance? Are you a deadbeat? Then call us. Call our number. That struck me as an interesting social little thing. Yes. Thanks, Marlo. Marlo's turn tonight, everyone.
song's called 20 Minutes with Marlo.
25.
I just joined the darkest of the Hillside Thickets, and all I got was this lousy costume.
Not as bad as mine.
I don't think you signed the papers, actually, bro.
We're going with Space Ghost.
Oh,
that'll be fun.
Yeah, you ready?
This is an oldie. And an oldie.
Originally, this song was called Space Ghost, singular, but we were afraid we were going to get sued, So we added an S to the end.
Yeah, I was afraid Hannah or Barbara might come in.
Or both. Tag team action.
Hannah off the top rope.